Yo, what is up, everyone? Welcome back to a brand new video. Real quick, before we start, I know you guys might be like, Jaime, why are you guys wearing the exact same thing as the video before? Don't think we wear the same thing every single day. The reason for that is because we're filming this video the exact same day as the last video. But anyways, right now we are currently at our old high school, baby. Can you believe that? We haven't been here. You didn't like your high school? We haven't been here in like one whole year. For everyone that doesn't know, we graduated high school at the same time last year in June. But we're basically back just because, why? Why are we back?
You wanted to come.
I wanted to come because you guys know school is about to end. I think they have like 1 week left over here. The only reason why I want to go inside is just to use their vending machines, because like back then when we were in school, I used to like never like look at the vending machines. So I don't even know if they were good, if they were bad, what kind of product they have. So we're gonna be going inside, we're gonna check the prices, we might buy a few items from the vending machines. But yeah, let's go see what products they have, because I feel like pretty much everything, since it's a school, everything might be healthy, right? And like healthy chips. Oh no, they have the baked chips. Yeah, baked chips. Yeah, those are the good ones. So I brought some money with me. Let's go inside and let's see what they got. All right, what's up, you guys? So look, we bumped into my brother. He actually goes to my high school now. So just say what's up.
What's up?
But, hey, so where are the vending machines? Are they still at the same place? Oh, well, you don't even know because you weren't even here last year.
They took them out?
There's two of them there, but they took some of them
out. Where is it?
Yeah, where's the like nearest one? Oh, the gym? Oh, they're still there? Okay.
You know, there were kids talking about you in my 8th period class. Ah, this is so cool.
Do you watch his videos? No.
No, she's doing
I watch some of them. He used to be one of my avid students. This is Jaime Bonas. This is real. Yeah, he's a YouTube star, man.
He's a YouTuber?
Yes, he's a YouTuber.
What's your YouTube
channel? It's just my name. 100, thank 000? You. Yeah, we're like at 130,
131,000. Yeah.
See? Yeah, look at that.
My brother goes here.
So. Wait, you've seen this?
All right, what's up, you guys? So we're here at the vending machines, and these machines are actually really nice machines. These are like $4,000 each, so they're pretty good. But look how beat up they are. Look at that.
Dang, look at this.
Oh my God, did somebody break into them? I think they did. Look, the screen doesn't even work on that one.
I mean, it's in high school. What do you expect?
It's like bent open also. Well, let's go to the other one, because this one's dirty. So real quick, before I go buy something, let's look at the prices. So the chips are pretty much the same price I sell mine for. They're $1. They got the Pop-Tarts for $1. Look at how many Rice Krispies they have. Oh my God. Do high school kids really go through that many? Let's see if this thing even works, because look at it. I can't even see the screen, so I don't know. But anyways, it's selection 20.
Dang, so they really gotta guess.
Okay, so we just found out that this machine actually does not take any bills. Look. Nothing. Look what happened to the Welch's fruit snacks. You see it? It looks like, I don't know if somebody shaked it or if somebody just got a free one. Look at that. One of them fell out.
Found it?
You said the drinks for this one weren't cold, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Because I was going to buy a drink. I mean, it doesn't feel...
Oh, yeah, it feels nice.
Oh, that's how you do
it?
It
is cold.
It is cold?
Yeah.
I don't know you can do that. Oh, yeah, you can feel it.
Oh, shit, it's not working. I hit it and it worked.
Oh, it works now? All right, guys, so it's between the apple juice or those. You know what? I'm going to get those. I haven't had one in a while. Which one? The red or the green?
The red.
The red? There we go. Alright, so let's see if it actually is cold. If I can get it. Yeah, it's cold. Alright guys, so we got the chips, we got the drink. I want to get one snack for myself, but I don't know which one. I guess I'm going to go ahead and get, which one? The chocolate cereal?
Yeah.
It's $1 though, but oh well. Oh no, I picked the wrong one. Look at that. Alright, you guys, so we got the drink, we got the chips. And it took my dollar. Those machines are supposed to have like the guaranteed delivery, so it shouldn't take your dollar. It should let you pick a different selection. And it didn't. It just took my money. So we're gonna try to see if they have different ones. Oh, they do have some right here. For everyone that has never seen an empty machine, look at that. There's literally like only like 4 slots full. All right, guys, so real quick before we leave, I'm gonna go ahead and get those grandma cookies. All right, baby, there's so many options. Which one should I get?
Shut up.
There you go, you guys saw, we got the grandma cookies. I mean, there was pretty much nothing else we could have got because there was only... What the? All right, guys, so we just made it back to the car. And like you guys saw the last clip, a random ass kid just came up and took my, what was it, like the grandma cookies, I think.
Yeah.
I did chase after him for a little bit, but once I went through like the, what was like two big doors, I don't know where he went. I don't know if he went to like the restroom or like a class. I thought about going to the office and like, you know, telling them, but like, first of all, it's a bag of cookies, you know, like it's a dollar. Second, we weren't even there as visitors. So they were gonna be like, okay, so who are you guys, you know? And then we could have gotten in trouble just because I forgot my ID, so I couldn't get the visitor pass. So yeah, we didn't go because we didn't want to get in trouble, so we just left it at that. But as you guys saw, we did get this drink, which is called Propel, and we also got the baked hot chips, which were pretty good. You finished the bag pretty quick though, because we were walking to the car and she was eating them, and once we got to the car, it was empty. Baby, nothing came out.
I don't want to give you all of them.
All right, what's up, you guys? So as you can see, we are back at Sam's. I feel like I live at Sam's. I'm always here. But anyways, we're about to go restock the barbershop. So we came to get some more chips, some honey buns. But like, check this out. So they, I guess they have some new, like, called Swiss rolls. What's the ones that, like, the Mexican version of these?
Rolos.
Is that what they're called? They look pretty good. I want to test them out, but I don't know if they're small or if they're big. All right, guys, so one of the drinks that we need is Monster. So let me go ahead and put it down. Baby, where's the rat?
Ay, baby, dumb. Look, mira. Ahí va de cabezón.
Why do they keep falling in? Oh my god.
They're gonna think you're dumb.
Let's go. Where'd you get that free sample from? Over there? Baby, I got the perfect idea. What if we make a video only eating free samples for 24 hours?
We don't open the store 24 hours.
We would have to come here for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
You wanna do that?
So what do you say? Yes?
I'm gonna be really, really hungry.
You're gonna be what?
Really hungry.
Oh, you didn't even save any for me. I told you to grab it for me.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I told you to grab one.
You said go get your free sample.
I turn my back for 2 seconds. She comes back with two different free samples. Oh my god. You better pick it up. What is that, tuna?
She said chicken salad.
It's gonna fall. Alright, what's up, you guys? So real quick, before we go to the barbershop, we first gotta go buy the milk, because you guys know I do sell milk in that location. But of course, I forgot my wallet back at home, so I gotta go buy 16 bottles of milk, which is $16. So this right here is about $16. It's gonna be so embarrassing. I hate paying with quarters. I like paying with quarters if it's rolled. If it's not rolled and just empty out like this, I don't even know if they'll take it. So let's go inside real quick and see if they have enough. Let's see if they have enough. Any milk at least. Okay, they do. Ah, but I don't even think there's gonna be enough. They only have 5 and I need 16. Is that all the milk you guys have today?
Yeah, but the only in this size, yeah, but from that cooler, and that's the only ones that I need.
What? Hey, are you paying already?
I'm walking to the car.
Oh, because they didn't have enough milk. So like you guys saw, I was only able to buy 5 bottles of milk, but there was actually a grocery store right next door, and I went inside to see if they have milk, and they do. But I normally buy it for $1 and sell it for $2. At the grocery store, they were $1.40, baby. Instead of making a $1 profit, I'm only gonna be making 60 cents. We really didn't have time to go to a different Family Dollar, and I didn't want to leave the machine half empty. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna buy it, because I'm still making money. Maybe not as much, but we don't have time to go somewhere else, you know. So let's go inside. We're actually at the location right now, so let's go inside, collect the money, and restock the machine. What's up, you guys? So we actually just made it back home, and real quick before we end the video, I'm gonna let you guys know how much money we pulled out from the barbershop location. I actually still haven't counted it, but we do have the bills right here. I didn't take out the coins this time just because I was kind of too lazy, so I just took the bills. But real quick, let's count the bills and see how much we made. You want to count it, or you want me to count it? All right, baby, so how much was it?
$80.
$80 exactly. Really?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Okay, so we made exactly $80 in bills, and we do now have a credit card machine on that location. I put it on, I think it was like 1 week ago. But in credit card sales, we got about $35. So in total, that's what, like $115? I think so. Yeah, $115. And it's been about 10 days since the last time I've gone to that location. So we made about $115 in 10 days. That's pretty good. But also, there's one more thing before we end the video. We actually unboxed this on camera, but you guys know how dumb I am. I accidentally deleted the footage. So now we don't have the unboxing anymore, but we still want to show you guys what it is. We actually got our 100,000 subscriber play button. Check this out. I really wish we had the footage of whenever we unboxed it so you guys can see like our actual reaction. But we're still pretty excited. So thank you guys so much for all the support. Everyone that watches the videos, everyone that comments. Something I did say in the unboxing video is that this play button, even though it has my name on it, it's not mine. All right, this thing is not mine. It's also y'all's because you guys are part of this channel. You guys have been here since the very beginning. So real quick, just go down below to the comment section and congratulate each other because you guys are the reason behind this. So again, thank you guys so much for everything. Let us know what other videos you guys want to see in the future. But anyways, again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, drop a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll see you guys next time. Peace out.